I am water. To humans, I am simply just there. I'm something they just take for granted. But there is only so much of me. And more of them every single day. I start as rain in the mountains, flow to the rivers and streams, and end up in the ocean. Then the cycle begins again. And it will take me 10,000 years to get back to the state I'm in now. But to humans, I'm just water. Just there. Where will humans find me when there are billions more of them around? Where will they find themselves? Will they wage wars over me, like they do over everything else? That's always an option. But it's not the only option.
True.